Last call for Laker flight 674 to Tenerife. Now boarding at gate 32. Thank you.
Of January 1982, and Laker Airways passed into the hands of the official receiver. A nation mourns. But what did Sir Freddie Laker ever do for the working classes? Hey!
Freddie, we're all on standby, and we'll stand by you. Kyrie eleison, Freddie, and your SkyTrain.
At Gatwick, the year 1970.
It's Freddy, it's Freddy, it's Freddy, it's Freddy,
it's Freddy, it's Freddy. So we're running about and doing a lot of acting. At first we thought it was Jerry, and it's definitely Freddy.
I'm Freddy, and I am Freddy, and I won't go to bed until I've done what a man has to do to achieve whatever Tim Rice and Lloyd Webber need to write a show about me.
Ha! Ha! What a daring thing to write a show about!
It's about an old clerk with a generous heart who's in love with a tar who's falling apart. It's a bit like the plot of their Evita. The bullshit will flow by the litre. But
plot.
I have a dream, and I know how crazy this sounds, that one day people will be able to fly to New York and back for £154.
For £154.
And I know how crazy that sounds.
And he knows how crazy that sounds. £154. £154. £154.
Ah, Gatwick, you're okay, Gatwick. I looked at loads of other airports, but they're not as good as you. I went for Luton, I thought in terms of Stansted, but then I chose you, you're gonna come through.
He counts on the people, he counts on the people, he sends up for and so on and so on.
You people of Gatwick, so proud and courageous, we've stood here for ages, so let's go for the pint. But who will have to pay in the end? Ha! The people wanted cheap fares to the cost of Brava, but no one knew the price that they'd all have to pay. But who's this? And who gives a shit?
I feel a right tit.
Ah, yes, just one of the few left in the wake of the Laker machine. The human refuse that capitalism leaves behind it usually.
Ready.
What is it?
When shall I see you again?
I'm a busy man. I'm a tycoon now. Time is money, etc.
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 Etc. Etc. Etc.
I'm just a piece of hair.
1981 and Freddie was in trouble. No one knew why exactly, but it was something to do with the reception. Things are looking so bad, I started pacing around.
Things are looking bad, so I started pacing around.
In New York, cancel all calls. I'm in conference.
Shouting, we're standing here shouting. It's very exciting. Just look at the lights. Cobblers, it's a roller of cobblers. But at least we're not jobless. And the job is a goner as long as you don't stop thinking. Don't do any thinking. Why don't start going drinking? This roller of cobblers.
So now I'm alone and your spine starts to tingle and your spirits start to rise, because here's the hit single.
We're standing off stage humming, building the tension, while a lone guitarist is humming a tune too intolerable to mention.
Catwick, I'm old and fatwick. I've started choking and the lights have all gone blue. Farewell to Heathrow, now I'm on Dethrow. But I know you'll come through, cause airports like you always do. Gatwick, I'm on the Matwick. I'll miss your radar and your flashing amber lights. I'll miss your fun ways and of course your runways. We certainly had some good times as well as some bad times.
Gatwick, etc. Gatwick, with your approach rose and your nice departure lounge, etc. bookshop, duty free and so forth. You'll always be there, cause airports like you always, airports like you will always be there. Airports like you will always be there.
The show's over, Freddie. Or is it? 1982 and SkyTrain went bust. And the letters, well, the letters just poured in.